This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to talk about one of our most attractive spring blooming trees in Indiana, and that is flowering dogwood. Flowering dogwood is the largest dogwood we have in the state, typically small tree size. Many of the other dogwoods found here are mostly shrubs. As in most of the dogwoods, flowering dogwood has opposite leaf arrangement. The one exception is alternate leaf or pagoda dogwood. Flowering dogwood has the largest and most showiest blossoms of any of our dogwood in Indiana. You can see how attractive they are. And at the end of the season, if they fertilize well, they will produce really bright red seed structures in the very center of these blossoms. These blossoms typically pop out about mid-April and will oftentimes extend into May. Flowering dogwood is a common denizen of understories in our oak and hickory forests with more well-drained soils, although we will find it on some other locations. Typically doesn't do as well in really open, exposed areas or with wet soils. Flowering dogwood also makes an outstanding landscape tree if we pick the right type of sites. Once again, well-drained soils and sheltered from excessive wind. This would also make an excellent replacement for the now commonly used callery pear, which is an invasive tree that's expanding on the landscape and is going to cause real ecological problems, where flowering dogwood, being one of our natives, is compatible with our landscape and many of our wildlife species.